I'm not sure how this is gonna work because my hair's a disaster, but I gotta take my son to get a haircut because this is what happened. And now I have to, I'm just hoping that they could fix it.
Experience.
Good everyone.
No, not to cut your hair again, right?
Yeah.
That's what we learned.